When the battery powers low, the red LED will flash 3 times before the blue LED lights accepting the code. Fit new batteries in as soon as this happens. The lock will operate 100 times with low battery. Please note that entering a code 3 incorrect times will cause the lock to shut down for 10 seconds. After this time, you can try entering your code once more.